The intelligence vessel Andromeda has picked up another encrypted transmission in Belcher. They have changed the code, so it took a little longer to decipher the message. The content is as follows. N attack by ASAT on Okhchabrsk to commence at 1400 hours. Apparently, efforts to secretly repair the sabotaged Arkbird are now complete. We confirmed this by observing its orbit from the ground. We believe that a Belkan nuke has already been loaded onto the Arkbird. In order for the Arkbird to attack the city of Okhchabrsk in Yuktobania at 1400 hours, it must make one major correction to its orbital trajectory. To do this, it must first drop into the upper atmosphere and use air friction to lower its speed. We have already calculated the time and location in which this maneuver will occur. Your mission is to destroy the Arkbird. You will only have one chance to stop it. Destroy it before it withdraws from the battle zone.
Please choose a plane for me.
Captain, which plane should I use?
I'm not sure about this for...
Rosgrease, launch!
We were so close. I feel like the Belkans are always one step ahead. Don't you, Captain?
Still, Blaze, we can't give up now. We haven't run out of luck just yet. Let's go!
Engaging the smaller aircraft deployed from the Arkbird.
God!
We're running out of time! We can't let this thing escape the battle zone!
It changed bearings. It's heading south now.
What are they thinking?
Where are they? Are they heading for Ocean territory?
Penetrates Ocean airspace and self-destructs. It'll be a catastrophe.
The rear engine! Destroy the engine on its back!
I think they've made the worst decision possible. It's hard to fathom their desire to spend more this far. Can you believe it, Blaze?
Our cause will live on, to be taken up by others that follow. Radio cannons, we're going out in a blaze of glory. We'll take the Ross Grease down with us.
It's still got some tricks up its sleeve. Combined cycle engines, destroyed! Your mission was distorted by human treachery. Your days in the air are over.
It's still flying. Are we going to make it in time? Surely done some major damage by now. We're close.
Carrying out the backup plan may be impossible under these conditions. Altitude dropping. Controls malfunctioning.
Arcbird still descending.
What a pitiful sight.
Yes. Are responsible for it. It's barely holding itself together. A terrible sight.
Now it's just an ordinary oversized plane. Swordsman, Fox 2. Enemy plane has been downed.
Impossible! Damn it, how can this be? Hurry! We can't go down yet! We're seeing this through to the end. Switch to auxiliary engines.
The Arcbird's fired up its last engine.
Fighting with its last breath, huh? That thing will not quit.
Look at that smoke. It's in its death throes.
Succeeded in halting the Arcbird's nuclear attack on the city of Okhchabrsk in Yuktobania. The Arcbird crashed into the middle of the Saras Ocean after attempting to detonate the nuke above Osea. Miraculously, there were no ships near the area of the crash site. According to our investigation team, there is currently no evidence of radiation fallout in the area.